I'm going to say Democratic candidates won the week this week, Tiffany. I know there's an impulse to say Joe Biden won the week. Unfortunately, his approval rating hasn't reflected that. But as long as Republican candidates are being forced to defend Donald Trump, what they, Democratic candidates have now have proof points in IRA that they are making a material difference in people's lives. They definitely won the week this week.